Do you have a preference for using a broker when selling or buying a house?
Maybe, depends on what broker is offering.
Yes, I do prefer using a broker, and especially someone that I know or someone that's been referred by a family member.
Yes, I would prefer a broker as that would be a safe team.
So what qualities show that a broker can be trusted and relied upon in the market?
I think the qualities they should have is transparent communication, solid reputation and experience they have in their field.
Depending on the knowledge which he carries, like what are the rates going on, what exclusive properties he has. So those things, I guess, depends and make a broker different.
I think the main quality would be their relationship with me and the owner, and the kind of trust that they can build in between the clients. I think that's the most important thing for any broker in the market.
So are you more likely to choose a broker recommended by friends or family, or do you rely on online reviews?
I think both options are fine. We can take reviews from families and friends, and also on online platforms like Google.
We can go for both options. Like if we have someone who are like some relatives are selling their home or anything, like their flat, so we can go with them. Or otherwise, we don't have any idea regarding the area or anything, so then we can go for a broker.